How do you have chats, either video or text chats with the attendees? Well, it's very easy with our platform. The way to go is to go to the one-on-one networking, which will open up the attendees list. And once you choose an attendee, for example, and it might be important sometimes, for example, to filter by who's online and who's not. For example, I'm gonna choose her. And then once you open the profile, then for example, if they're online, you can use this button, request video chat, to have a video call on the spot. The other person has to, of course, accept it. No, for example, in this case, he has received the invitation, and then you would wait for them, and then you would go on with the video chat. No, but for the purposes of this video, we're gonna skip that. And then the other way, of course, is going through the same process, for example, and then going for her. And then instead of going for a video chat, you can always just start a regular text-based chat. No? So that's basically the two ways that you can chat with other attendees, either video or through text-based. Thank you and best of luck with your networking.